Good morning, dear students, and welcome again to a new lesson always of grammar. أهلا بكم في درس جديد دائما مع قواعد اللغة الإنجليزية. Today we deal with two interesting expressions or conjunctions. يعني نتعامل مع تعبيرين أو رابطين مهمين وهما either or and neither nor. Clear? Of course, we always need them in our readings and also when we listen to any audio. Okay, English. Either or and neither nor. First remark about them is that these two conjunctions, هاتين الرابطين أو هذين الرابطين, they have two correct pronunciations. يعني you say either, either or. Or either or, either or either or, and also you can say either neither nor or neither nor, neither nor or neither nor. Clear? One British and the other American, but for us both are correct pronunciations. Clear? Good. Second remark about their meanings. Either. Or, يعني إما أو. Right. So, either or expresses or emphasizes choice. تعبرنا على الخيار والاختيار. إما هذا الشيء أو ذاك. تفعل إما هذا أو ذاك. Right. So, either or for expressing and emphasizing choice. Whereas, بينما neither nor or neither nor, it gives negative meaning. يعني تعطي معنى النفي والسلبية. Alright. It denies two parallel things. يعني تنفي شيئين متوازيين. يعني لا هذا ولا ذاك. Neither this nor that. لا هذا ولا ذاك. Right. لا هذا ولا ذاك. Good. This is concerning the meaning of the two conjunctions. يعني هذا فيما يخص معنى الرابطين. Right. Now their use. استعمالهم in the context of a sentence. يعني their position. مكانهم في الجملة. Alright. There is a very simple and general rule. يعني قاعدة عامة مش تقول. We have, as you know, either or and neither nor. Now, either and neither دائما يأتوا قبل ال element. Alright. The first element to be chosen. يعني يجو دائما قبل العنصر اللي راح يعني نختاروه او العنصر اللي راح فيما يخص neither ننفوه. Alright. Clear. Example. عندنا احمد and علي. احنا نقول اما احمد او علي يعني اخذ سيارتي. We said either احمد or علي took my car. Took my car. هنا لما الخيار كان بين احمد وعلي نضع دائما اذا قبل الاسم الاول. Clear. Right. كذلك neither. Neither احمد nor علي took my car. Neither احمد nor علي took my car. Clear. Took my car. Right. Or also another example. Either احمد or علي sent this letter. يعني إما أحمد أو علي بعث هذه الرسالة. Alright. If I want to deny, to negate, then we say, neither أحمد nor علي sent this letter. لا أحمد ولا علي بعث هذه الرسالة. دائما نشوفوا الإيذر والنيذر دائما تأتي قبل أول يعني اسم يعني أول خيار. أول خيار. أوكي. من خيارين. Right. Good. Now when it comes to verbs, how to use either or and nor with verbs in the English sentence. Clear? يعني مثلا الأول كان يخص subjects. Usually to nouns as subjects. Right. دائما either أحمد or علي. Neither أحمد nor علي. Always like this. Clear? Now when it comes to verbs, الأفعال. Example we say, he will either stay here or leave. this place. He will either stay here or leave this place. يعني هو سوف إما يجلس هنا ينتظر هنا أو يغادر. Clear. Also, we didn't know. He will neither wait. Right. For you, nor call you. He will neither wait for you, nor call you. هو لن ينتظرك ولا سوف يكلمك. Clear. Clear. You should either do your homework or you leave the room. You should either do your homework or leave the room. Clear? Right. He can neither speak nor write English. He can neither speak nor write English. As you see here, always نحط neither or either بعد auxiliary verb. الأول write مقابل المين verb. ثم نضع or and nor يعني before the second okay the choice of the second verb. دائما هكذا. Right. He will either stay here or leave. He will neither write. I don't know. Stay here or leave. Right. You should either revise your lessons or leave the room. And so on and so forth. فيما يخص now the use of also these two conjunctions with nouns as objects. يعني استعملوهم كذلك مع nouns as objects. Example, the same rule. دائما either and neither قبل the first choice or and nor before second choice. Example, we say he likes neither tea nor coffee. He likes what? Neither tea nor coffee. Right. He chooses either the blue car or the white car. Right. He chooses either the blue car or the white car. So here also always we put either and neither before the first choice and nor and or before second chosen okay or denied element. Clear. Denied element. إذن هذه هي positions or of either or neither nor. Right. With the two nouns as objects with the verbs in the middle of a sentence, مع أفعال وكذلك with nouns as objects. Okay, subjects, verbs and objects. Clear, and objects. Now we come to the tense we use after either or and neither nor. And the فعل اللي بعد either or and neither nor, is it singular or plural? Here the rule says, if the two nouns, right, used with either or are singular, يعني singular noun, singular noun, like either Ahmed or Ali sends the letter. Either Ahmed or Ali sends the letter. Now when we have two singular nouns used with either or neither nor, the verb should be singular. يعني يقولوا like he sends. Clear? Sends. Also we didn't know. Neither Ahmed nor Ali sends the letter. Neither Ahmed nor Ali sends the letter. Ahmed singular, Ali singular. But when I say either Ahmed or his friends send the letter. When we have with either or and neither nor, يعني one singular noun and the other plural, here we use a plural form of the verb. Plural form of the verb. Either Ahmed or his friends send the letter. or neither Ahmed nor his friends, so his friends is plural, send the letter. Send the letter. Clear? This is the rule about the use of the verbs after either or and neither nor, usually when okay, they come with the nouns of subjects. Clear? Of subjects. If both of them are singular, verb is singular. If one of them is plural or both are plural, the verb also takes the plural form. All right, and it's a conjugation. Last remark, either or, neither nor, is about when you have a negation. Right, a negation at the beginning of a sentence. Example, he doesn't speak French. All right. Or English. He doesn't speak French or English. Here we don't say he doesn't speak neither French nor English. يعني negative form. When it comes at the beginning of a sentence, we must يعني put after it either or alone. And not neither nor. يعني don't put two negations in one sentence. Don't say doesn't speak neither French nor English. No, it's wrong. Either we say he doesn't speak right either French or English, or we say he doesn't speak French or English. Right. Or English. Right. Or English. إذن هنا هذه أخ ملاحظة حول the use of neither nor and either or. When we have negative form at the beginning of a sentence, right, we use after it either or, but not neither nor. Okay, not neither nor, simply. So this is a summary of these two correlated conjunctions which are used in English. Sometimes استحقوها بالاستعمال تاعها في النفي يعني المزدوج أو في الخيار المزدوج للأشياء. Thank you so much and see you in another lesson. Good luck.